My client has authorized me to increase the offer to $2.5 million.
Do you expect me just to hand over our church to some large retail chain?
Is that a no?
Yes, that's a no.
Well, I'm just trying to expedite things here.
Expedite what? The bulldozing of our church?
The offer is $2.5 million. You have until the end of the day.
Reverend, I understand that you want to keep your church, I really do, but I need to advise you that if we go to court and we lose, you'll get far less than what Mr. Fallon is offering today. I can talk to him and ask him to increase the price, if that interests you. Okay.
Allow me to start out by saying I do not appreciate your attempt to involve me in your personal problems, whatever they may be. I'm here strictly out of courtesy and concern for a fellow American. Have you done anything for which you could be arrested? Let me assure you that whatever happened to him is likely to happen to you if you continue to focus attention on the situation. Go home, wherever home may be, and begin by living the rest of your life.
The state that sent to Washington one of the greatest presidents in history, Lyndon Baines Johnson. And home to that great senator and a valiant, tough, principled presidential candidate and my good friend, a man who has captured the imagination of millions of Americans everywhere, a man who will work for the good of all people. Madam Secretary, it is our honor, it is our privilege to cast all 231 votes for that great fighter from Michigan, our friend and our leader, Governor James Reynolds.
Taylor and Brian, you have committed yourselves to each other with your sacred vows, and you honor each other with your love. Your lives are now one. Therefore, in the presence of God, and in the company of blessed family and friends, I pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Bateman.
Oh, to be blunt, there was no love lost between Mr. Sturmer and Hassan.
There was some internal conflict in the company between Mr. Ehrman, Mr. Sturmer, Don Shields, and some other members of the management staff there.
I never cared for Hassan myself either.